both look like they have the dedicated all-compound tires. Both drivers give a thumbs up. The time is getting started.
Smoke him!
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your gas masks ready. We're in for a treat. If they can have diesel power at the Moss, we can have it at the Pro Slalom. Here we go. Bryson seems to have fumbled at that and hit a cone. Cone for the boat swag.
And the wind goes to Greg on the left-hand lane, and they'll switch lanes and do it all over again.
Greg has caught up.